don't want you here.
I guess it's time we came clean, eh, Oswald? Fact is, we didn't want to scare you guys unnecessarily. But we're, what you'd call...
Ape hunters.
You're what?
We aren't apes since the flu.
Somehow they got out. They got smart. Bred like rats. Use guns.
Guns?
Yup. Shoot you real dead, too.
Wow. Your wound's mighty improved.
Oh, yeah. How about that? I guess I'm one of those lucky types. Heals fast.
Apes, they are a scourge. They've been heading east. We've been tracking them. See, what we do is we find a tribe and we rub them out. And people are usually pretty grateful.
Surprisingly grateful.
So you knew about these apes. Now, what else didn't you tell us?
I wouldn't say we knew you had an ape problem. Fact is, we thought you folks might be fine out here.
I guess now we've changed our minds about that.
You know what, Willits? I don't give a damn about the apes moving east. We got a herd to protect, and we can't afford to lose any more cattle or any more men.
Yeah, appreciate that vote of confidence, but thing is, we don't know how bad your ape problem is.
Could be a whole army of them out there.
And I'm guessing you folks don't have a damn clue what you're gonna face. So for us, come morning, we're turning south.
Yeah, you're right. We don't have a clue. But maybe you do, so why don't you share what you know, huh?
Yeah, maybe next time. If there is a next time. Your town, none too friendly either. I think you can sort this out.
All right, I get it. Couple of punk drifters, all talk. Come on, Jess, let's get out of here.
Ma'am. Mr. Rainey, you really want our help, you know what? We'll help. But here's the thing, you need to listen to us and do exactly what we say, when we say it, or more people are gonna die.
It's your call, Jess.
Okay. I'll take your help.
Okay, we'll help you. Not right now. We're gonna get some sleep. But come tomorrow, though, we'll track us some apes. Hell, maybe even kill a few. Y'all shut the door. We're getting a little bit of a draft in here.
We bring food to our tribe. Tonight, and for many nights, we shall feast! tell him we found steel on Mount Onster. Yes. Tribe! Feast! Bryn, I ask you one last time. Is that how it happened? Did you see humans? Yes. There were two. Did you hurt them? to kill one. The other escaped.
Oh, my sons are fools. You put the tribe in danger!
Getting close. Y'all better be ready.
Willett, what do you know about these apes?
No. No, they'll rip you in two. I'll tell you this, though. They go down with a headshot. Anything else, you better empty that clip.
But if we hit them hard, they'll run, right? Just leave.
Run. Meet up with them. We're in for a nasty fight.
You want to know what to do if one of them grabs you?
Let me guess, Reeves. Kiss your ass goodbye.
Something like that.
Thank you.
What happened?
They attacked us. They ran off. We beat them.
Yeah, maybe.
We should get the hell out of here.
Father, the camp is close. We can still.
Sons, listen to me. Listen to Clarence. Say,
what the hell happened? We found the apes all right. Tracked them straight into an ambush.
Where's Isaac?
I'm sorry. Isaac didn't make it. Two dead in 24 hours. God, Jess. I know, and they're still out there. But for now, we have to take care of everyone here.
Jess!
We gotta start protecting ourselves and fast. Get people looking for ways that apes can break into this town.
Okay. We'll get people to help, but we have to take precautions.
All right.
Jess, we gotta get this town safe again. Now, it could be Oswald, and I'll help you with that.
I thought you might have ideas. Let's hear them.
Look, when the apes find you, and they will find you, they're gonna come after you. So unless you got guns on all these walls, and I do mean all these walls, it's just a matter of time before they're in here.
Okay, but hang on. We can't just hole up in here, waiting. We need to send out patrols.
Willits is right. We have to keep Millerton safe. Guns on walls.
God damn it, Jess. What about our food? We got corn and beets out there to be harvested. My cattle. All out there. We're just sitting in here waiting.
Securing Millerton's a priority. We take care of our people.
It's a good decision, Jess.
You two thinking you'll stay?
Got some good people in this town. Hate to see things go wrong. Yeah, I think we will stay.
Sure. In the meantime, we'll go outside and check out ways the apes could maybe get in here.
What can I do?
You did this! No! No!
Fight, ape. Ooh.
Brutus!
Rainey, what the hell?
Face it, Jess. We've been firing pea shooters at those damn apes. Some of them had goddamn assault rifles, for Christ's sake.
Wait a second, Rainey. You're handing these out? To the whole compound? It's overkill.
Better safe than dead. Especially if we go after them right where they live.
We're not going anywhere. Not for now.
This is war, Jess! We don't have a damn choice here. It's kill them, or they are gonna kill us.
No. We do have a choice. No one wants more bloodshed.
So, we just sit back and we wait for them. That your plan?
The apes attacked us because we attacked them. Can't you see that? I'll make the calls, Rainey. You just make sure you and your men are on board.
Dear, at least carry a decent weapon.
All right. For defense.
All right, it's your call, but just God. If you're wrong, and they come for us.
If I'm wrong, then we'll fight them off. And then we'll follow them back into the forest, find their camp, and then we'll hunt them down like rats.
Khan is dead! Chola is leader now! Listen to me, brother. Obey! Tonight, we kill humans. We gather our strongest warrior. Clarence!